engineering and infrastructure giant MEIL, Meil has completed over 130 projects in the 2018-19 financial year. These projects include lift irrigation, drinking water, power generation, transmission and distribution, gas processing, city gas distribution, hydrocarbon verticals. We focus on completing the projects within the scheduled time without compromising the quality of work. There are two projects completed in record time, which eventually entered the several record books and received recognition from the clients, said B Srinivas Reddy, Director Projects. MEIL entered the Asia Book of Records, India Book of Records and Limca Book of Records for completing the MP Kunta substation project in record time. The 400 by 220 kilovolt power substation completed in just 7 months for Power Grid Corporation of India. We executed complex designs by adopting stringent rules and overcame many obstructions in the process, having improper weather conditions. Power is being supplied through this substation uninterruptedly for the last 3 years. As a result, the MP Kunta substation entered into Limca Book of Record. It is a case of pride for us, said Mr. B. Srinivas Reddy, Director, MEIL. MEIL achieved another record in completion of the 90 mm SCFD gas processing facility for Cairn India at Rageshwari, Rajasthan. This prestigious project, completed in 6 months, is a record in the sector. The gas processing facility works were done with war footing according to the client's requirement. And MEIL also has taken up operation and maintenance for the period of 18 months, said Mr. B. Srinivas Reddy. MEIL has completed two Hydel power projects in Saurashtra Canal in Gujarat. Out of three Hydel power generation units with a 15 megawatt capacity each, two were successfully commissioned last year. The third unit is also ready for commissioning now. MEIL established three turbines with a capacity of 5 megawatt in each unit are on Saurashtra Canal of Sardar Sarovar Narmada project in Gujarat. These Hydel power units will be operated by Meil for next 5 years. MEIL has completed another project in record time. It is YTPS GMW project in Raichur, Karnataka. Explaining about this unique project, Mr. B. Srinivas Reddy said that the proposed project is to supply raw water to YTPS from River Krishna and pumping of burnt coal ash slurry from YTPS plant to the designated ash bund and pumping of recovered as water from ash pond to YTPS plant to minimize the usage of raw water. MEIL has set up raw water jack well pump house with approach bridge on Krishna River banks and embankment. The company also built an ash water jack well pump house with an approach bridge. These complex and critical works were executed before the specified time. World's largest lift irrigation project, Kaleshwaram projects, majority of the works taken up by Meil and most of the works were completed and some are commissioned. Meil has commissioned Link 1 substations under Kaleshwaram lift irrigation scheme in the 2018-19 year. Ramadugu 400 kV substation in the part of Kaleshwaram Lakshmipur Gayatri Package 8 has successfully charged. It was the first substation with completing the whole works and charged up in Kaleshwaram project. This substation was connected to Package 8 underground pumping station for 7 motors and pumps having a capacity of each 139 megawatts, which is the biggest in the globe. Another major work-related KLIP, the 400 or 220 kV substation at Parvati Sandila Pump House, aimed at the power supply to Parvati Sandila Pump House and providing power supply to 220 kV Saraswati Annaram and Lakshmi Medigadda substations. MEIL has built a drinking water supply scheme for Nellore city and adjoining villages. 70,000 houses on Penna river banks at Viruvuru in Podalakuru Mandal. Part of this project 3 vertical turbine pump sets established with 544 kilowatts capacity. Water purification center at Mahamadapur with 122 million liters per day capacity. MEIL has commissioned various drinking water supply schemes across India. Under Mission Bhagirath scheme, MEIL has completed the projects include Karimnagar Phase 1, Sirsila, Vemulavada and Chopadandi, Peddapalli, Ramagundam, Korutla, Jagityal and Dharmapuri, Mehboobnagar, Manthani Bhopalapalli, Alair Intra AKBR Nalgonda, Paleru Warangal, Nizamabad Singur, SRSP Adilabad Phase 2, Adilabad Phase 1, Dumu Gudem Pusuru, Mangapeta segments, Asindh, Kotri, Shahpura, Pali Water Supply Schemes in Rajasthan, Bhuvaneshwar Bulk, Kyonjhar Water Supply Schemes in Odisha State, and Varanasi Agra projects in Uttar Pradesh were commissioned in the last financial year. Meil, MEIL executed several projects in the irrigation sector. Purushottapatnam Phase 1, 2, Konda Viti Bhagu, Chintalapudi, HNSS Phase 2 lift scheme from Andhra Pradesh, Uttur Kolar, Dasarahalli Kanva lift schemes from Karnataka and Saurashtra branch Canal Pump House 1, 3 and Sauni Yojana L3P5 projects from Gujarat, 6 lifts from Mega Lift Irrigation Scheme, Odisha were commissioned.